When you file for Chapter 13, the key is a confirmation of the plan. It's very common that the initial plan will not be confirmed, whether it's the trustee objecting or specific creditors that are objecting to the plan. Then a new plan has to be created. Usually that's a negotiation between the debtor and the whoever the creditors or the trustee is that are objecting. Once everyone agrees, then the court can confirm that plan. That may take several different plans before confirmation actually occurs.